Let me go!
No! It's way too dangerous to go back now.
I left something very important back there. Trust me when I say it's gonna be a big help to us later. I promise I'll be back before you know it.
Fine. But I'm not waiting long.
Fair enough. Thank you.
So long as you realize that it's my ass or yours, you can bet my ass will be the first out the door, baby.
You all right, buddy?
Yeah. Thank you. Wait a second! She's human!
Carter.
You're here for the sample, too, right, Linda?
Yeah, now let's take that and get the hell out of here. You might want to get moving there, too, stranger. Of course, you could always come with us. We got a helicopter waiting. What's going on?
Some kind of alert? Something's wrong. We should check it out.
Not now, of all times.
Thank you, Kanye.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hey, you!
Right. Kevin, thank you very much.
Thank you. Hey, you!
Kevin, come over here. Sorry.
Hey, you!
Kevin, right.
Hey, you!
Hi, this way.
Hey, you!
Right.
Okay. I've reprogrammed it to take out those amphibian monstrosities instead.
Bodyguard, but oh well.
No need to worry. He knows who his masters are. But that's not all. I packed in a special little present. So if worst comes to worst, tall, dark, and ugly is ground zombie meat. After all, weapons are only so good in as much as you use them.
Yeah, let's just get out of here, okay?
Thank you.
Looks like he already finished cleaning up here as well. Extraordinary. I told you, there is nothing to...
Hey, you!
Kevin! Hi.
Hey, you!
Right.
Hey, you!
Kevin! Hi.
Yeah. Just lie still, Chief.
Thanks. I must have passed out or something. Wait, Carter. He didn't make it. My intuition was screaming at me to stop him from using that thing as some kind of a toy. Even the damn capsule got broken as well.
A capsule? What's it for?
Umbrella has been spreading a virus throughout the city. That little capsule contained what could have been the only possible cure to the virus. I ran a check on the capsule and basically know how to recreate a new version, but none of that means a damn thing unless I can get my pretty little head out of here. Huh?
Hey, you!
Kevin! Hi.
Hey, you!
Hi.
Thank you. Oh.
Hey, you!
Kevin! Hi.
Yes?
This will be the 99th rodent I kill. Wait a sec. I think that may be a live one. Eh, well, fuck it.
What are you doing? Get the hell out there and find them! How long do you plan to just sit here and do nothing? Can you get it through your thick skull? If the package gets out, it will be your neck on the line, not mine!
Okay. That seals off any ground exit.
What? Did you forget I'm the one that gives the orders here? Wait! Think of the position I'm in.
One hundred.
Heaven!
Go.
Heaven! Heaven! Go!
X. They plan to contain the incident the old-fashioned way, blowing up the target location and everyone in it with missiles? Why didn't you say anything, you weasel?
I kept telling you to hurry!
Damn!
Well, where are you going? You need to find that capsule!
You do it. I'm not gonna go up in flames with the rest of the town. This job is turning out to be a lot hotter than I had expected.
Hey! Wait!
The order to put Code Double X into effect has been issued. All units within the target area evacuate immediately. Repeat. The order to put Code Double X into effect has been issued. All units within the target area evacuate immediately.
So it has begun. I don't have much of a choice. Time to get my butt out of here.
Hey, you! Hey, you!
Hi.
Hey, you!
Kevin. Right.
Package? What the?
Thank you.
Kevin, thank you very much.
Heaven!
Hey, you!
Hi, come here.
Hey, you!
Hi.
Hey, you!
Kevin!
No.
Thank you.
Hey, you!
Cap, great.
Hey, you!
Right.
Hey, you!
Right.
Hey, you!
Right.
Hey, you!
Right.
Hey, you!
Kev, right.
Thank you. Hi.
Hey, you!
Right.
Hey, you!
Right. Kevin! Kevin!
Hey, you!
Right.
Thank you.
Roger that.
Arrow 7 and 10, direct hit.
Both Angel 2 and 3 have emptied their payloads.
Arrow 5 correction. In hit coordinates, west 0.5, south 0.1.
Roger.
This is Angel 6 reporting. Confirmed all fighters have emptied their payloads. Mission code double X complete. Repeat, mission code double X complete.
This is Heaven's Gate. We got you loud and clear, Angel 6. Mission code double X is completed. All fighters return to base immediately.
Roger that.
Arrow 8, 11, target hit confirmation.
So the town was gone. Just like that. In a quick, empty flash of light. Maybe I'm getting old, but I really don't remember what I was feeling when I saw the town go up in flames. Then again, it's not like I forgot what happened. It's just that I'm the type of guy who focuses on the now, not ancient history.
What's done is done. We can't take it back. However, we may be able to start again from the beginning. That's the one gift we humans have. We can rebuild.
Right now, I'm headed to Miami. New job, new city. Of course, I work enough as it is. Damn, nice weather, though. This ought to be fun.